that's just 30 seconds left in the session. Qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three: Hamilton, Sainz, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. The third permanent circuit built anywhere on Earth. Monza has always been special. Now it's been providing motor racing memories for a century. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. Monza, northeast of Milan, some of the most iconic turns in all of racing. The chicane at turn 1 and 2, the Variante Ascari at turns 8, 9 and 10, and the Parabolica to conclude things at turn 11. We are full throttle for 80% of the lap. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Anthony, Norris, Hamilton, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Stroll, Ricciardo, Ocon, Albon, Gasly, Joe, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Bottas, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson is here once again for today's Grand Prix. Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen, joined once again by Anthony Davidson in the commentary box. And they've suffered a grid penalty due to taking a new engine. It could mean a tough race in store.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars come back to the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can. And they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
Energy stores depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop.
We'll be right back.
Copy that. Behind is 2.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're eighth. Okay, fuel levels now at 19 laps. 19 laps. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Make a mistake. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.5 seconds. We'll be right back. position, front of the pack. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Gap to your teammate behind is 0.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Time last lap was a 1 minute 27.7. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS for the overtake. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now, keep taking care of them. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 30.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 12th. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. After these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. Okay, Sainz is ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Norris behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Gap to your teammate behind is 2 points. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 8 laps to go. Last lap was a 1 minute 21.6. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 11.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 12th. Time last lap was a 1:24.3. Turbocharger's on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Behind is 10.3 seconds. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Perez is behind you. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Come on, just 3 laps to go, 3 laps. Teammate by 11.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 11th. Your last lap time was a 1:26.1. Green flag. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Yellow flag. Your teammate behind is 9.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in ninth place. For the time last lap was a 1:22.9. This weekend, that's a great drive, thank you.
So another excellent win from Ferrari. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. So let's review the drivers' standings. Anthony takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. Well, that certainly was an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.